Hi, Cody. Nancy Stevens. I don't know if you have spoken to the insurance company today, but I've spoken to them, and now there's a question about whether they're going to cover it or not. But let me tell you that one way or the other, I have to have this fixed. So if they're not going to, I have to pay for it out of pocket. Oh, I know. This is just a nightmare for me because now, because they waited and did this, I'm stuck. I mean, if I was going to have to do this out of pocket, I would have had this done already. I would have, you know, done what I needed to do, and we'd have had the parts ordered yesterday, and or day before, whatever day it was, and we would have been ready to go. So anyway, can we go ahead and get the parts on order? I mean, or whatever you need to do. I don't know if you found out if you have the parts or, you know, where we are with that. If I have to, that's what I'll do. Yeah. To drive it down where? Right. Yeah, exactly. Get it roadside so I can get it home. I think everything that you said yesterday, needs fixed, with the exception of that power steering unit, because like I said, my mechanic at home already has that ordered and probably at the shop now. So I don't want him to be stuck with the one that he ordered, is my point with that. And I don't think that will keep me from getting home as long as I keep the power steering foot checked, which I have been. So I think everything else, whatever it's going to take to get me home safe and know that I'm not going to be broke down along the road, it's what I want to do. Okay, and then give me the other thing is I've got, you know, I had it brought up to you guys, not that you're not a perfectly good shot, but I had it brought up there because they said you're a whatever that is for them, which, yeah, whatever, I forget the term was, but, you know, which meant that it was guaranteed through the insurance company no matter what. But the whole point being, now my car's a half an hour away from me, even, so I can't run up there right in a moment's notice and do whatever needs done. So if I need to, you know, come up and bring you a check or whatever, I can do that later in the day. I can't get up there until a little bit later though. But either way, like I said, if the insurance company isn't going to do it, I will pay for the repair and the parts. I only went this route because my insurance agent told me that's what I should do. And then here I am, maybe helped, you know? Oh. Thank you so much. Exactly, and let me know what the schedule is on the parts, because that's the big thing. I'm scheduled to leave. I needed to be back in West Virginia on Monday. I was leaving on Sunday because I needed to be in West Virginia Monday. I needed to be in Pittsburgh Monday to do interviews. But anyway, if you could find out what the schedule is on the parts and let me know, so I can figure out what the plan on with hotel accommodations. Okay. Thank you so much, Icefish. I appreciate it so much, Cody. I wish I'd have just thought to tell you to go ahead and order them, and I would guarantee them yesterday. I just didn't think about maybe that's what I needed to do to speed the process up, I guess. Thanks, dear. And you've got my cell number there, right? Well, how about if we do this? Because I'm right in the middle of something. How about if I call you back in about an hour and a half or so? And you should know, you should have some idea about that. Okay. Fabulous. Thank you so much, dear. Bye-bye. Yeah. Rupert? Is that Rupert? Is that Rupert? The last dog was the 9 to 12 month Odian Empire State of Mind, Rupert. This is K&D's The Dark Knight Rises. And by Deb Kirk and Sabine Wallen. In the 12 to 15 month class. In the 15 to 18 month, we have the number 7 with Roxanne, Paradise Platinum, Usher, and Sapphire's Pick It Up a Notch with Maureen, and Maureen is the number 17, and the number 31 is Foxborough V-E-U-V-E. C-L-I-C-Q-U-A-T. I have no idea how to pronounce it. And by Susan Still, Kareem, and Jacqueline. Jackie Whitman. My camera's not coming on for some reason. Thank you. today's sweeps judge is Corinne Nicholas Michaels. I won't come on, Flanders. I'll have to go get the other one again.
I brought you my tripod.
Oh, I thought you were going to use it. Thank you. Well, you know what? I think I have the camera that has the... I'm not sure if this camera will go on a tripod now that I think about it. I think this is the one that the little screw thing that screws down on is out of. I'll look when I'm done. I can't get any stills right now, so if you'll take, you know, shoot away. If I can't get anything. I charged both my batteries last night just because working a minute ago, because I used it over there to see which way might be the best way to aim, and now it's not working at all. Damn it. It's just that kind of weekend. This is your $15 to $18 class in sweeps. Dog. See, I don't know how they do sweeps. Like they put the winners of each class back in, or they just put all the winners of the classes back in.
Remember that next time,
no. Okay, motion, a vehicle that needs to be moved. Front of the building. to Fireway, $350 ticket. Brown Chevy Venture, Pennsylvania, RT 35744. Park in front of the building in the Fireway. Brown Chevy Venture, Pennsylvania, RT 35744. Please move that vehicle now.
This is number 44. Crown Royal Tracer Tears. Out of Caddy and Crown Royal Little Brown Teapot. Owner Mary Osborne and Jennifer and Brittany Kettleson. Handled by Brian Skip.
All right, folks, up here at Super, we have a smartphone in a purple OtterBox.
Oh, gosh, did Kathy lose her phone? Did Kathy lose her phone?
It's a smartphone in a purple OtterBox.
Actually,
found up at Memorial Hall here at the Super in the Hoods Building.
Kathy's is in a purple OtterBox, but I think it's an iPhone, isn't it? Imperial, owned by Melody Carranza and Karen Livingston and Mayor Mark Meyer, Karen Miller agent, led by M. Meyer and Henrietta Schmidt, and Odeon Everlong by Odeon Longroad and Odeon's Effervescence, owned by Bob Amore. And this is the 9 to 12 month puppy bitches. Kathy and I were looking at a couple of those old magazines, or one of those old magazines of mine at the hotel last night, and there were pictures of this one from years. I think it was a 91 magazine, maybe. Bob's dogs are coat factories.
What's that?
Bob's dogs are coat factories.
I can't hear you.
Bob's dogs are coat factories.
What's Bob's name?
Yeah. I think you should change her name. I think she should be, what's that, step on a crack, break your mother's back? She doesn't like to step on seams. Have you seen her jump over every seam? She's leaped over every seam, isn't it? It does, doesn't it? It is.
Do you want something?
Sure. Have the 12 to 15 month class with the number 14 Hannah's Joy, Candy's Girl on Fire, the number 46, and the number 60 Legacy Keepsake Jim Stone. I I'm videoing.
That little girl.
I want to have video.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah, I was telling that lady I have video. Where did she go? My sweet, sweet on parents, bro. Can you go over and get my other camera out of my bag, the orange bag sitting on the tray? Yeah, it's got a different lens than this. Yeah, I don't know if I have any that are any good. pick them out of there, I got some. I'll let them know when we're finished.
You got a lot.
Once in a while. This camera I've got is, I think it's the one that the attachments got working.
Am I going to pass it to one of these big old ones? It can tell.
It's like
those big bands in there, they're really nice.
Yeah. Who?
The dog.
Oh, the little girl then.
All the dogs will be smelling that now. Huh? Yeah. They don't have any chemicals to put on.
are pretty equally matched pitches, really. The pitch that Kendra has is out of Liam and Zelda.
The one with the open base here?
Yeah. Do you know if Kathy got to speak to the judge? Deliver Judy's message. What?
'm not sure
if she's here.
Yeah,
she was sick. Check with the lady at the table. Or at the raffle table.
Yeah, I think that's the raffle table. She's got something yellow in her hand. Putting it down. She's next to the flowers, the clothes. She's on her.
Can you get out of here?